We also worked very hard to play a classic piece. Listen to our version of Beethoven's Ode to Joy.
Some of the boys and girls like to have a little bit more to work on, which is an awesome thing as a teacher. So when a few stand up, this would have been a little bit more difficult for them, so they might have practiced on their own. I didn't ask all the children to do it, but if they wanted to, they could. So the boys and girls that stand up, they were working a little bit on some harder things. So that's why they stand up. You might wonder why. Ready? Okay. But everybody will come back in on the last line. So
Wow.